Sonic, you come here to fish too?
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly. Wow! Awesome! You've caught it already. Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I've found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again. To try? I'll let you. to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. To try? I'll let you borrow. Thank you.
Jamie. Who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
You